protocol has already been established. We're going straight into the word.
Amen.
If you've got your Bibles, please turn to Job, the first chapter.
I know.
The first through the third verse. Then we're going to skip down to the 8th through the 11th verse. Then we're going over to 42 and 10.
All right.
And it goes like this. There was a man in the land of Uzziah, whose name was Job, and the man was perfect and upright, and one that feared God and showed evil. And there was born unto him 7 sons and 3 daughters. His substance also was 7,000 sheep, 3,000 camels, 500 yokes of oxen, 500 sheep asses, and a very great household. So that this man was the greatest of all men of the east.
Mm-hmm.
Now the 8th verse. And the Lord said unto Satan, have thou considered my servant Job? There is none like him in earth. A perfect man, an upright man, one that feared God and showed evil. Then Satan answered the Lord and said, do Job fear God for nothing? And has not thou made an hedge around him and about his house and about all he has on every side? Thou hast blessed the work of his hand, and his sustenance is increased in the land. And he put forth his hand now and touched all that he had, and he will curse thee to thy face. Chapter 42. And shall I pray for you?
You got it.
Chapter 42 and 10. And the Lord turned the captivity of Job. When he prayed for his friends, also the Lord gave Job twice as much as he had before. If I use for a theme or a topic or a subject, it would be, sometimes you got to lose in order to gain. The story talks about Job being a good man, a prophet's man, an upright man. So one day in the Lord and Satan was having a conversation. And the Lord asked Satan, what was he doing? Satan said, roaming the earth. And the Lord asked him, have you considered his son, a servant Job? So the conversation went on. The Lord said unto him, he allowed Satan to touch everything Job. But remember, he allowed him to do so. He could not lay his hands on Job. So Satan began to touch Job's children. He touched his livestock. He touched his wife. He touched his friends. And also himself. But Job stayed fast in the faith. And he had Job said, naked I came out of my mother's womb, and naked shall I return. The Lord give it, the Lord God take the ring. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Like in our lives today, we may experience some shipwrecks, some thunderstorms, some tornadoes. But remember, you got to lose it all together. Just like we may have clothes in our closet. In order to us to get new ones, we have to get rid of the old. We may love them, but we have to get rid of them. God's had better for us. He will empty us just to refill us again. So